Hi, welcome to Friday Folktales with Rohini. Purchasing a Song, a folktale from Madhya Pradesh. There was a stupid woman in a certain village. Nobody could compete with her in the art of picking up quarrels. But there was one thing in which she was lacking. Neither could she sing nor play any musical instrument. While grinding the corn in the morning, very often the women of the locality used to sing. But this woman had nothing to sing at that time, and therefore she used to feel jealous of others. One day, she thought of asking her neighbor the way to sing songs. So she went to her house. "Sister," she asked very innocently, "tell me, how could you come out with songs?" The woman was very funny. She knew that her neighbor was a fool. She immediately responded, "Oh, my dear, didn't you even know this? Songs are sold in the market. Why don't you go and purchase a few?" When she came to know this, she became impatient to buy songs. She returned home and restlessly waited her husband to come. As he stepped in, she said, "First you go and buy some songs for me from the market." Even the husband was not aware that the songs were sold in the market. He thought to himself what an unusual thing his wife had asked for. He pondered over the matter for a while. It was very well known to him that his wife would not spare him if he failed to meet with her demand. He gave a second thought to the request and thought that songs might be sold after all. Before going, he asked for 5 rupees from his wife. On reaching the market, he entered a shop and asked, "Do you have songs?" The shopkeeper was surprised because he had never come across such a customer who wanted to buy songs. He was a shrewd man. He said, "You can get them in other shops." The villager went to many shops. All the shopkeepers took him to be a fool and made fun of him. Each one of them suggested to him to go further. Till the evening, the villager was unable to get any song. Now he became worried as to how he will convince his wife. Desperately, he started back home. Incidentally, he saw a big rat moving on the road. Within a second, it disappeared in a hole. With curiosity, the villager went near the hole and tried to listen to the sound coming from it. Suddenly, an idea flashed in his mind. The rat was digging. The sound of digging gave him the first line of a song. "Khode kharar kharar, it digs kharar kharar." He repeated it several times as to remember it by heart. On going a little further, he saw a black snake. When he discerned the snake creeping, the second line of the song occurred to his mind. "Sarke sarar sarar, it creeps sarar sarar." Then he repeated both the lines together. "Khode kharar kharar, sarke sarar sarar." He was overjoyed as he had 2 lines at his disposal. A little ahead, he saw a rabbit in a bush. He thought of catching the little animal, and so he made a trap. The poor creature didn't find any way to go out. This situation of the rabbit gave him the 3rd line of the song. "Dekhe tagar magar, it sees tagar magar." No sooner he repeated this line, the rabbit was off on its way. Now the villager had 3 lines at his command. On moving a bit further, he saw a herd of deer. They were all running and jumping. Their movements gave him another line. Immediately, he composed the 4th line. "Kude alang palang, they jump alang palang." His joy knew no bounds. Now he had a full song on his lips. "Khode kharar kharar,
सर के सरर सरर, देखे टगर मगर, कूदे अलंग फलंग.
Uttering the song, he came home. No sooner did he step in the house, he was questioned by his wife.
Did you bring any songs for me?
Please wait a minute, I'll tell you, replied the husband. But his wife was impatient.
No, first tell me the song.
The villager sang the lines and then said in a serious tone, You should know that this is a costly song. I have paid all the money I had. Now keep it in your mind and don't lose any line. The woman was very much pleased. She learned all the four lines within a short time. She had an intention that at dawn she would sing the song while grinding the corn and would give a surprise to her neighbors. She was extremely happy to the extent that she didn't remember the time. Just after midnight, she started grinding the corn. It was dark. Incidentally, four thieves came to her house and began to make a hole in one of the walls to get in. Just then, the stupid woman sang the first line, Khode kharar kharar, lo, it digs kharar kharar. She repeated the line a number of times. The thieves became suspicious that they had been noticed. They thought that the woman might have seen them. Even then, they were not sure about their impression. They thought that it might be someone else. So they started creeping through the hole. At the same moment, the woman switched over to the second line. Sar ke sarar sarar, they creep sarar sarar. The thieves became still more suspicious. They preferred to find out whether the woman had really seen them. So they began to look here and there from the dark corner of the house. Just at this moment, the woman sang the third line of the song. Dekhe tagar magar, desi tagar magar. They were now convinced that the woman had noticed their presence. They instantly decided to run on their heels to avoid any trouble. Cautiously, they moved and gave a jump over the wall. And then the woman sang the fourth line. Khude alang phalang, they jump alang phalang. By the time the thieves were off and the sun had risen pretty high, the woman had finished her task. Her husband woke up and was taken aback when he saw a hole in the wall of his room. He became pale with fear and shouted at his wife, Where are you, you fool? What have you done? The woman was absolutely ignorant of the happening. She too was surprised to see the hole. They ran to find out whether they had lost anything from the house. But by God's grace, everything was safe and sound. They gave out a sigh of relief. After a little pause, the husband asked his wife, What were you doing all through the night?
I was singing the song,
replied his wife. Oh, said the husband. Now he realized that the coincidental effect of the song made the thieves run away. With a proud look, he said, Have you noticed that the song proved to be so effective that the thieves dared not enter our house and put us to any loss? The woman looked at her husband and responded, Really? You seem to have bought me one of the best songs from the market. She smiled. The end. Thank you.